Hi, Truck Lover here. Today I'm experimenting with my format, going to try some changes. Instead of doing the selfie introduction on scene, I'm going to try doing it from the comfort of my living room after the fact. This hopefully will allow me to be a little less in your faces when I do them, and also maybe let me give you a little more information about the show. Today's video, the show, was held by the Central New Hampshire Snowmobile Association, and it is the Vintage Track-Driven Vehicle Show, formerly the New Hampshire Vintage Snow Machine Meet, held at Dirt Designs Construction Yard in Thornton, New Hampshire. This show brings together a lot of track-driven snow-going machines. There were some Model T and some Model A Ford snowmobiles there, a good number of Tucker Sno-Cats, some machines made by Thiokol, and near and dear to my heart, a Lombard log hauler. This was a diesel-powered machine converted from a gas-powered machine some time ago, and actually got to see it, in operation. So come join me and we'll take a look at the show. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to my channel, you can either hit the watermark in the lower right-hand corner of the screen or wait till the end credits and click on my picture there. And, as always, thanks for watching.
Thank you. Up to 4.